I don't have an ounce of time left in my body to waste on that useless Sasha Banks. And unlike Sasha, I have work to do. And unlike that poor little crybaby begging Sasha, I have a championship match to prepare for. So Nikki Cross. First, let me start out by saying I admire your heart. You're such a fighter. You have that fighting spirit. It's awesome. But last week, I overheard you say that this match was going to be different. That this match, you actually have a chance at beating me because I don't have Sasha in my corner. Nikki, I want you to think about that statement. Really think long and hard about why Sasha's not going to be in my corner on Sunday. If you just watched what I did to my best friend, well, you better be damn worried about what I'm going to do to you on Sunday. And I'm going to start by slapping that silly little smile off of your stupid little face. And then... well, you could only imagine what's gonna happen next. Right, Sasha?